Alright, I'm back. I have to, fix a couple things. Frame rate still sucks, and I can't figure out why, but hopefully it'll just get better. Like, if I share this now, I get a good, like, 29 frames, 30 frames. So, like, if the game's purely about staring at walls, then we can do that. I'm gonna polish this for, dungeon cell key. Hopefully the motion blur will help us out with the frame. What are you doing over there? Dude, I got a key, man. I can help you out. So I got lots of health. Oh. Right stick, camera control. Thank you. Right, which one's right? Oh, it's this one. Okay, good. Looks like there's no mouse. To attack. What's this? I guess it's a heavy attack, so if I just like, the way to lock on. Can't walk away. You can't run away. So, okay, RT is a strong attack. There's a way to lock on. Frames are so very important right now. They're just so sporadic. I don't know what's gonna happen. Right now I got 15. Like as soon as I start running or walking, like when I look this way, 29. Rest of the bonfire recovery HP. Let's get to the giant area. See the frames die. Okay. start to start browse items. Get the dark side, lose humanity and souls, return to bonfire. Okay. Black separation crystal. Oh my god, my man wander almost fell over. Banish phantoms, return home. Okay, dungeon cell opens dungeons of undead asylum. Opens dungeon of undead asylum in the north. Straight sword hilt. Okay. I want to use item? No, it can't be used. Okay, I wanna like equip it. How do I equip it? Am I missing something? Change equipment. Alright, got a shield. So now I'm gonna go. Okay. I'm gonna forget so much of this. I'm gonna do so much. Ha! Take that bitch. Take that bitch. Why aren't you like a nervous guy? Like for real though. Oh my god. That took way too long. Broadsword. Oh. Okay. I have a sword now. Is it, like, wait, how much better is it now? Now I do know. Toggle status, nope, okay. Don't tell me anything. Is that the tiny beam ring so I can slowly regen health? I see it. I'm happy with that. No. Re-message. Toggle weapons, change weapons. Okay. Oh my god, frames. It's like the fire, I swear it's the fire. Oh lord. Traverse the white light. That was it. Backstep. Left stick bugle. Oh my god, he like fucking like rose and stuff. He's really slow. Hi there, sir. You got good armor? No. I like the steel armor. Please. This looks, breakable. And, this also looks like I'm gonna lose more and more friends. That's really cool. Please, I would like to kill him. Okay, so now we have like a... on, bitch. Oh, wow. Okay, this is amazing. Oh. Like, Ragnar. Can I take you with me? I can take you with me. Oh, no. Oh, my God. The motion blur is ridiculous in this game, dude. Oh, my God. Flock. Come with me. You are my friend now. Come with me. No, no, friend. No. Here, I gotta go save him. Where are you, friend? Oh no! Can I find my way through? Coming, friend. Oh shit, there's like a little area. Okay. Come on, friend, we must go. No, friend! Oh, friend, more! I'll just put you next to the bonfire. You warm up there. It's okay. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, hey, come on. Come on. Let's go through the door. Let's go through the door. Let's go through the door. Stop being so difficult. It's just a door. It's okay. It's okay. you just need to walk with me through the doorway. Oh, shit. When did that happen? Oh, the stupid boulder thingy. Oh. Is he still alive?
Oh, you. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
What is your decision? Yes.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the